Proboscis monkeys, Nasalis larvatus, are named for their large, pendulous noses, which are more prominent in males than females. They are excellent swimmers and have partially webbed feet, which allow them to move through water with ease. Proboscis monkeys are endemic to Borneo and can be found in parts of Indonesia and Malaysia. They have specialized digestive systems that allow them to ferment and process the fibrous plant material they consume.